well every hour. Heal the sick in your loving kindness.